Just testing out the multi-track feature on my new toy.